My mom and I were sitting in the kitchen this one day. This was after all the news she got, and my dad was out the front, and I don't know how the conversation came up, but she started talking about her funeral and who she wanted to be her pallbearers, and she shared some more. And then when she didn't want to talk about it anymore, she said, "That's all for now." And then she wouldn't like share it all in one sitting. It would be in different times that we were together that she would bring a lot of her wishes up. It was very hard to hear her talk about what she wanted, but I knew that she needed to say it, because she would come up with it at just the oddest times. It would pop up, and she would, you know, say, "This is, you know, what I would want," and some of her personal belongings she would say, "Oh, I think I would like to give this to someone, and who do you think I can give this to?" And then I would say, "Well, who do you think would use it the most?" You know, things like that. It would pop up. And as hard as it was for me, like when she's sharing these things, I just wanted to cry, because I knew that was getting close to, she knew it was close for her, and I knew it was close, but we didn't really say it, in a sense. And I didn't want to like break down in front of her, and or else she would have thought, this is my own perception, she would have thought, "Oh, Jenny's not strong enough to hear this or handle it," or whatever. Like, I wanted her to know that I was a safe place where she can share her thoughts and her wishes, and yeah. And she would share them with my other brothers as well, little things that she wanted done.